I like how songwriters and rappers do it.
Of course, if it's us, it's going to take way longer.
Didn't Raphael and Michelangelo have that too? Was it the School of Athens?
I've been a filmmaker.
Those people do it too, for sure.
Only take a lot more people.
Are we still on for the mountain trip next Sunday?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm not driving this time.
It's your turn next week, see?
You guys are leaving?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Come on. You know who C's meeting up with.
Oh, yeah.
Aw, are you ready for the next step yet?
Very funny, guys.
Don't forget the painting tray for the next session. See you guys tomorrow at 9, okay?
Okay, guys.
See you tomorrow.
See you.
You know, it's like Hollywood sign.
Because it's big and
it punches you in the face every time you see it, but then you go on with your life.
Mm. So these first world problems, they punch you in the face.
You know, it's this huge thing. Some people couldn't care less, and it's also so different for people. But once you think about it, it really gets you, doesn't it? Might stick with you for hours, but then you go on and you forget about it. The sign.
Kyle!
Hey!
Oh, hey!
Oh, how you been?
I've been great. How are you?
I'm doing good, man. Damn, it's been a while. Sorry. See, this is Patrick.
Patrick, this is C, my girlfriend.
So lovely to meet you. I've heard so much about you.
Oh, no.
Good things. Great things, actually.
How's your agency going?
We've missed Kyle. He takes such exotic photos. Has he shown you?
I thought you were a portrait guy.
How'd you guys meet? Where'd you say you're from again?
We met at a cafe down the street, actually.
So, no, not staying.
Sorry. So what are you up to? Just chilling?
I've been trying to convince C to finally meet my mother.
You have to try to get her to. She's lovely, C. Real classy.
And she loves Patrick.
Of course she does. Sorry, C, remind me. Where'd you say you're from again?
Thailand.
Thai food is one of my favorites. You gotta find a low-key place to get the un-Americanized stuff, right?
Patrick's a great cook.
Yeah? I could show you some great restaurants, too, if you want.
No, she shows me the best ones, but...
Okay.
Have you tried the homemade authentic one yet?
Oh, come on, you guys.
Obviously, right, C?
We don't even need to talk about the massage, right?
Isn't that a bit much?
Patrick knows what he's talking about. He's just being friendly.
Oh, you guys are cute. Now I want to go to Thai Town for some shopping.
Yeah, what are you cooking?
What are you saying?
It's nothing. It's nothing.
Hey. Can I help you, please?
I'm not meeting your mom, okay?
Okay.
At least not this time.
Yes, boss.
Shut up.
I'm very sorry, Your Majesty.
You're a free man now. You can leave that. I'll cook it later.
I mean, I can cook you your tom yum. I'm trained. I'm kidding. You want to massage that?
How, are you serious?
You could at least tell me what I did.
I'll act like your therapist and tell you to revisit your memories. See it for yourself.
A draw on your face.
Oh, you can let me do it too.
What's wrong?
Let's not do this.
You still mad at me?
I'm not mad at you.
But?
You did piss me off.
You can at least tell me what I did.
You changed into this weird fratty dude when Patrick came over. Did you even realize what he said?
About you?
It was so weird.
Weird. Just because it was weird you had to act like that? I mean, you just met the guy.
It was just weird. It was so...
What? So what?
What were you trying to do? Regulate my behavior?
You know, you weren't being very nice too, see?
Why should I?
Maybe because you just met him.
You can say if you want. I'm just not going to talk about it.
Thank you.
What now? What is it, see? You don't want to talk about your problem? Man, I'm trying to make you happy and...
You want to try to make me happy.
But you're you.
Is this really a time to do that?
Stop. Stop running from your problem, see?
If you're gonna act like this, just go home.
It's your turn.
Let me go.
Just start acting like a girlfriend. What's the issue? Why can't you just speak your mind? You're good at it, right? You don't want to talk about it. You don't want to do this. What do you want, huh? Fuck all these men, right? Tell me you've never thought about it.
Did you want me to say sorry to Patrick? Is that all?
You like it, don't you? Your tie, huh? That's your issue, isn't it? You just can't help yourself. Admit it. Now do your job.